Hi, I'm Bonnie. I just got done testing the K2 Lunatique for women. I like this sport a lot for beginner to intermediate riders. It seemed like it could handle a variety of terrain. It was nice and smooth. I felt pretty stable on it carving. The only thing I didn't really care for was that it washed out a little bit at the end of the turn. I would give this board 4 out of 5 stars.